All right, going into it, we're going to see a whole lot of Mario, and we are going to see the Joker from Sharp. I know that's the one thing we were wondering about. No one else is having any sort of thoughts on the character select screen. They're going right to their trademark characters.
Yeah, right to PS2 as well. We saw this matchup earlier, and it went literally down to the wire. Yes. Wizzy almost having one of the best 2v1s we've ever seen.
He was going nuts. I was in the crowd like, oh, he might like put this together. Like, I'm kind of worried for the people who had two players in the match.
Yeah.
I was like,
luckily for a green team, they have a set up on them, so they have opportunity to work with. But if I, oh, he got the reversal footstool.
It's insane.
Yo, light. The top 10 players, their awareness of reverse edge guards is so good.
Yeah, yeah. That's just the best part is like taking those situations that are bad for you and making them either less bad or even good, perhaps.
Yeah.
Like,
now, as we look at team concepts here, right, where the game is relatively even, when we look at this, you know, green team, they lost stock in there, but green team has better confirms because of the history they played into each other.
Yeah, yeah,
but
yeah.
The red team has very talented players on both sides.
Definitely.
And I think with their run through losers, a lot of their team combos they were missing are looking a lot better so far.
For sure. But like, one thing I think is a big difference maker is green team has the combos not necessarily just for the kills, but for the percentages too. They're so good at tying those neutral airs together. And oh my goodness, but
that dash jack gonna come through and get the kill. So I mean, Sharp was also struggling of staying alive.
Right
now, Sharp is actually doing the best job of staying alive so far, including not getting mixed up because Don constantly put back air and up smash out at the ledge before, and he constantly died to it. So good job making an adjustment.
Speaking of getting mixed up though, Dark Wizzy got absolutely destroyed by light for like a good 15 seconds.
Yeah, and speaking of which, as soon as he got one, he wasn't done. He went immediately after Sharp, recognizing, yo, you're gonna jump there.
Nice, good interruption by Don there. Okay. Oh, probably should have backed it a little bit earlier and missed a little bit of a grab, but Don's defensive game is so sick right now.
I like what they did there, too.
Yes.
Like, usually they try to go for the ledge trap on light, but instead they went for the double team on Don after he was off stage.
Right. It's very smart stuff. All right, this is tough, too. Now red team holding down the center, but oh, big opening for light. Going with the edge guard.
Yeah, trying to go deep off stage.
Nice.
Good tech. Meanwhile, Wizzy is going to find the kill on Don, so back to even game here.
Okay, nice. Gonna knock Sharp off stage, putting the pressure on. This dude, Wizzy's so good at like stopping the momentum though, even when green team is sort of like winning neutral.
Yeah, that was their ledge trap, and Wizzy just existed and they had to stop. Light illusions into center stage to get away from it.
Okay, now green team fighting back. Both of them just really holding down center.
Yeah.
Big up smash. Green team looking for the punish here. Ooh,
okay.
Oh, what a wave.
Like that was on Sharp to not mess up when he let that go.
Okay.
Looking for the shine, gets the tech though, gets the trade off with the Nair so that they can kind of stare at Sharp as they look for the ledge trap.
Did Wizzy like not know that he jumped? Like, I don't know.
Possibly, like he might have just fell asleep on it.
All right, but green team fighting back yet again. Sharp with a big kill. Don's got to not die here.
Yeah, Apto coming in clutch. Now Sharp is at 121.
Yep.
So you said Don cannot die here?
it's Sharp's turn to not die. Ooh, the up air could have been it. You got to watch out though. There's
good
so many things.
Good parry from Don. Recognize the aggressive approach in from Sharp.
Okay, but like, it's even.
yeah, this is exactly what happened last time. Like, Wizzy had the 2v1.
Yep.
He put himself, like, he won at ledge against them. That's insane. So now it looks like they're ready to fight center stage. Couple of miscommunications and hits, but Wizzy is definitely doing an excellent job of kind of keeping it so they don't overcommit.
Right. This is not where you want to be, though. When you're in this situation, it's going to be pretty bad.
Yes, every time. That was so worth it because you get both the hits. It does not matter. Light is at, like,
you can space it too. That's the thing, right? So it doesn't even matter like who's at what percent, because when you're stuck in this situation, Don, like, watch, he just went and spaced it. So Mario got hit with the extra sweet spot, and Light gets hit with the middle spot, and there it is.
The fist
was good hands. Yeah.
These two get amped up, man. Like,
they do.
We were talking about it before. They've been these like Light and Mars. Yeah, that is a staple.
Sure.
But this was the staple. Like, these two have been teaming for, like, 8 years. Also,
I was gonna say, I had to play against them, like, 50 weeks in a row at UG.
You know, bro.
Me and Ricky always get second.
That was the classic grand finals every single
week.
It was Light and Don back when Light used to play Lucina.
Yeah.
And then it was Wario and Peach.
Yeah.
It was ridiculous. It was so funny to watch every single week.
But
I love my reruns of Friends.
Oh, boy, this again. But Battlefield, good pick. I think Wizzy's just so good on Battlefield in general. I'm sure Sharp doesn't mind either. But we'll see if they can, I don't know, just get some more of those team combos we were looking for. so far, it's kind of looking like the green team show.
Dude, yeah,
Light is so sick.
Dude, when he gets a hold of you, his advantage state is nuts. And as soon as they chain it up, that, I mean, good job getting the guard up there. But even after that, all right, that back air. Oh, I don't think he has his jump.
No, he has a dodge, though. He'll make it back. Good stuff.
Good dodge from Don to get back in the state, get back on.
Okay, up here. Oh,
I don't know how red team is still alive. I literally have no idea.
Yeah. The thing is, I thought Sharp was getting beat up, and then I looked down. Wizzy's at 160.
Yeah.
Finally.
Wizzy was getting his ass cooked. Yeah. That's all we could say. And now we're looking at green team with a pretty solid lead. Granted, Don is at 108. Never mind. Not as solid as it was, I thought. But Light is staying alive. You do not want Fox going to 80 because that's death percent in doubles.
Exactly, right? Don, a little, one too many capes, I think, mixed it up a little bit. Now even game. Wizzy only at 36%. That's totally fine.
Yeah, that was a really good cleanup by red team because they were getting like absolutely swamped at the start. Ooh. Look at these up air chains coming from green team. Battlefield, this is Battlefield favorite stage like everybody
yes,
here.
Yeah. Not even that. I want to talk about how good Light was. He did a throw on Wizzy and then ran for the combo.
Dude, did you see that edge guard just now from Sharp? He went out. He forced him to up B early. Still got the forward air. Forced them out. And then afterwards, going for the Tetracon. If he got the stage spike, Don lives. But, like, excellent edge guard from Sharp there.
And green team, you could tell they're a little flustered by it, too. They're going to try and get the response right here. Both of the red team's players off the ledge.
Yeah, just missed. Good bait from Light, recognizing that he was going to go for the up smash.
Mm-hmm. All right, they try to switch up because Wizzy looked like he was heading to the blast up, but not quite. Ooh, good text.
Still on his way there.
Yeah. Just took a little detour.
That's extra steps.
Right.
Like, you want to make sure that you get, like, the Peloton bike in, like, the whole way, right? Like, get all the extra steps. I'm so tired of hearing that commercial.
All right, red team now, center stage. Sharp kind of holding on to the stock here as I say that, though. Almost dying to that up smash.
Don's parries have been so good in
doubles.
Yeah,
he's like, sick.
His all, that could be a stock, though. He misses the back air.
Okay, what's, ooh, okay. No, yo, the Pele! I love it.
So
I haven't seen that kill in so long.
Dude, if all, right, that back, though, one stock apiece. If Sharp doesn't miss that back air, we're talking about a very different game.
Right.
We're still seeing that 2v1 regardless here.
Yeah, it's tough. Don, I just jumped a little too early there. Got caught out of the jump, and both these characters are so good at edge guarding when they have the time. Both the red team characters.
The one big struggle that does happen to Fox and against these two characters is that he can't go for nair pressure the same way he'd like, because Wizzy can just up B out of shield or put out nairs himself. So he can't pressure the same way he wants, or just raw up B.
Sure, yeah. Okay. Wow.
Oh.
What, did he know? He must have.
He had to have reversed that.
Yeah. Smart stuff. He's getting lefobbled in his favorite game. Okay. No, dude, Fox is like such a good character, except in situations like these.
Yeah.
Like you said, not only like the nair pressure, most of his pressure is impossible to really exert in a 2v1 situation like that.
Yeah. And excellent job on the blue team there as well, or the red team, Wizzy and Sharp, doing the same exact thing that happened to them in the last game.
Right.
As soon as you're at you got the grab? I don't die to this forward smash.
I'm at 32. Let it rip.
Like, that is a free kill every time. You don't need the fanciest stuff. You just need something simple. I mean, look, he did everything he could there.
The two minds that went in there. Wizzy, I'm going to shield grab, and Sharp, I'm going to jump away. And then when Sharp saw it, Wizzy got the grab, it's like, oh, bet. All right.
Wait. I know what I'm supposed to do here.
Yeah. Hold on. I'm going to land, and I'm going to get this game for us, evening it up one apiece in what could be the first of two sets.
Possibly.
I'm a little optimistic now.
Like, I know that singles is running over there. They were definitely trying to get doubles to go quick, but you got some incredible players up here. As you see Wizzy waving
at
the stream.
Yeah, big fan. You know, actually, that if the singles is running late, that doubles will definitely go to game 10, just because TOs are cursed.
Yep.
Nothing could ever go right for us.
Oh, man, look, I didn't want to eat. Now they're trying to eat, too. Remember, there's money on the line in first and second. So, I don't know if there was a pop bonus attached to this one, but all I know is that besides Pride, you know, Don want that money.
Yep, and there's plenty of teams. We don't even need a pop bonus. There's plenty of teams just contributing to the pot in general. And we're going to get a slight change of pace here onto small battlefield.
I kind of like it because of the fact that, like, the combos were good, but it seemed like green team was better at controlling landings.
Right.
So instead of giving you the third option of having the center stage platform to land on, now it's just pure one platform strings, and how are you going to deal with it afterwards?
Yes. This is pretty good stuff. We'll see how it works out, though. So far, it's pretty even game.
Good coverage from, oh my god, Wizzy almost had that, but he ends up missing out on the hit with the Nair.
Yep, all right, now green team really holding down the center. Good shield. All right, Don charging up the flood. See what the answer is here.
Looking for the down air, up smash is sharp. Sharp is, definitely sharp is the biggest difference here in this set, because before, like we were saying, Wizzy was the one holding onto his stock forever, and Sharp kept dying early. Now Sharp is really woken up here in Grand Finals.
All right, the little Mario fight over here. I wonder if it's like a point of pride, too. Sometimes I feel like Don definitely goes to fight Wizzy on purpose.
Yeah, sometimes. And I mean, Wizzy, for rare exchange, actually missed out on the tech with the upbeat.
Okay, nice little jab here. Oh, okay, Sharp, very smart. Goes for the grab. Green team still just so good at putting that pressure on.
Oh.
Sometimes a little too good.
Yeah, sometimes going a little bit too ham on it. Like, I think he definitely thought that Wizzy was going to be body blocking him there when he went up for the hit.
Okay. Again, dude, green team just putting the pressure on. Finally, red team finds some room to breathe, but Don is just so good at running it right back.
Yeah, when Don turns
it
up, like, that's when you got to get scared, because Don is definitely the one that you see them try to jump a bit more. But when he's actually covering you with, like, the short hop up airs and baiting you out of shield, that's when you got to get scared, because that means Light can just run around you for free.
Yo!
Or he can do mistakes like that off stage, which is a free punish from the Wizzy.
All right, but Don trying to get a response here. Up air, not going to get it. But does put Wizzy off stage. Ooh, okay. That's
aggressive
dangerous.
Order right there. Oh, that's a punish.
Double up smash. This something is funny to me too. Is like I've been to plenty of tournaments out of region with Light and Don. Good stuff. And honestly, a lot of people are like, okay, yeah, it's Light and his partner. They don't put the respect on Don's name. Just like Red Team didn't, right?
Yeah, I was about to say. I think Red Team was definitely busy currently building the gravestone.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, this.
Chiseling his name into it.
in remembrance of Light's partner.
But my point is, when Don turns it up, it is crazy. And all of a sudden, you can't just like bully him like you thought you were going to.
Yeah,
he's hitting you.
It's like, I know we've talked about green team quite a bit here, but it is really on Don to make sure that they don't just get to double team him for free. Because if you give Light the ability to live longer, like these strings, they hit hard, but it also makes it so you actually have to focus on Don a bit. Wizzy, however, going to get the forward throw, trying to look for a lineup with Sharp, but Sharp is getting beat up by Don.
Yeah. All right, so now red team looking like they're in the driver's seat. Even though they're a little bit of a deficit, the problem is if they can kill Don here, it's really good for red team.
Yeah.
So putting the pressure on here, green team. You know, Light is looking for a stock right now. Dash attacks and neutral airs, not like that.
Oh, no punish there from Wizzy. Looked like, but that down air, after doing that on that platform, that's a free punish every time. One stock apiece here in game number
three.
Very crucial game number three
Is he going to make it back? Okay. Yeah, dude, Light is so good at making sure that Don had the time to make it back. So this is really just who loses this next stock.
Yeah, these are both characters with like susceptible recoveries to good edge guards. But good punish there. Now, reverse situation here. Wizzy, it was the one who had a high percent on Light last time. Now Wizzy, never mind, it's Fox. It's Fox versus Mario. This is going to be kind of rough.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. You just got to get up air and then up air. Yep. Okay. Wizzy knew too, unfortunately.
Oh, Wizzy drifted away from the up smash, though.
Mm-hmm. Good use of the up B, no side B to get flooded. And this is going to be tough. Light, we saw a Light earlier with a sick neutral air to trade with the up B from, Mario.
That's it. Got a pop off from Light right there. Man, we went into it because that's a scary situation all the way through. Like, I felt more comfortable for Wizzy winning that than Light because Mario just does so much to prevent Light from being able to pressure you on shield.
Not even that, bro. Yeah, that situation is not very fun to be in Fox when you see them in that like tumble animation, especially against Wizzy. Because how many times against Wizzy specifically did Light miss that by a couple frames and then get forward smashed and die?
Yeah.
Like, if I was Light,
I
would
think
be...
back to, what was it, Genesis or Evo or something like that?
Yeah,
with
that exact situation.
It cost him his top eight. So you're scared because if you whiff, that's death.
Exactly. And you know that because it's happened before. I would be terrified.
Oh, man, what incredible gameplay we have so far. Clutching it out is the top players right now. Fist bumps going out on both teams. Leg slaps coming in from Wizzy. Sharp trying to get amped up too. Here we go, running it back to small battlefield in game number four.
All right, Don had the wedding outfit before, but he is now ready to work. We got Mario Maker coming in. Mario doesn't even have any bad costume. It's kind of crazy.
I mean, they took away one of my favorites.
The Wario one?
No, the Fire Mario.
Nah, that one's whack.
That is this original power-up.
That doesn't make it not whack.
All right, look.
Anyway, back to the match.
Where's my DLC skin? That's all I got to say.
Oh, true. Okay.
Dot might die.
Oh. I was going to say, because, yo, Sharp was getting beat up, but it was just beat up enough to get RSN for the sick back air. And now we're seeing a couple of sick back airs.
Oh, you know what? Light actually putting himself in the way of that, yeah, I think, might have messed up Sharp's attempt at timing that back air on Dot.
And that's better, honestly, for Light to get back air in that situation, too. Good stuff. Good roll from Don, too, knowing that Light is just going to swing.
I wonder if he yelled at him, move.
Yeah, like, he definitely might have.
Like, that's the only thing I think of, because you are in the way. And, excellent synergy from Green Team.
It's also definitely something you would do. He's like, yo, watch out. And then just up smash.
It's like, all right, man, I'm out.
Yep.
I mean, Red Team's still looking very good. They just have to, the good thing is Light always dies early.
Yep,
so you always have the opportunity to get yourself back in the game pretty easy, especially Arsene. But right now, Arsene's doing absolutely nothing for you. Wizzy ends up dying as well.
Bro, just like Steve Harvey said on Family Feud, bro, good answer. The up smash, holding it down. Good attack from Wizzy, and now Red Team, okay, looking pretty good. Oh, good stuff from Don. I love that route. Oh, bad jump, though.
Light. Yeah, he had a good route, but eventually you get red on the jumps. Light is... Yeah. I like what Light was going for there. Oh, that worked out.
Sad.
Oh, he didn't get the double, but he's been trying to get the drag down forward air so he could get the double KO on.
Right.
Because you give up your stack at 120, but Wizzy dies at 48.
Exactly, yeah. And it's totally fine if you're in that situation. Okay, good stuff from Light. The doubles is so crazy because you get in each other's head. You saw Light pretend to go for Sharp and then to go hit Wizzy. Great stuff.
Yeah.
Forward throw going to break it up. Red Team holding down center stage.
Yeah, fortunate for Sharp, he actually walked in a little bit too close and he got hit by a pummel, so that could have been a stock that they ended up losing there.
Oh, going for the shine spike. Ooh, okay, stage spike with the forward air. Dude, Light's offstage game is different today.
Yeah, and he's refusing to get back thrown as well. Like, he's consistently going for the back air pressure. Good delay from Don. Unfortunately for Light, he ends up dying, and that is another stock lost on Don. So now Red Team, actually, that was a double KO. He got Sharp into missing that, too.
So if you're Don in that situation, you're like, fine. That's a fine trade.
Yeah.
It is now 3-3, but Wizzy at 116. Not what the Red Team fans want to see.
Yeah, like first game when we saw pretty good dominance from the Green Team was when Light had two stocks up. We're looking at a very similar situation here.
Unless
Wizzy can make this last, but 130 straight hit, pretty much any up smash is going to kill.
That's the thing, yeah. Oh. And both these characters have, what the heck?
He got hit out of his jump, so that's massive because now
that's
it forces an early share stock.
The thing is, both these characters are good at sort of putting the pressure on it with the aerials and the landing. So if one of them goes up and forces an air dodge from Wizzy, you just get hit with the up smash instead, you know? So this is tough now, though.
Yeah, you see Light now starting to pay attention a bit more to Don. That's your jump. Wizzy came in so fast to shut that down.
All right, no Arsene now. And that's good for Green Team. We're probably not going to see another one. Or if we do, it's going to be in a rough spot for Red Team if they have an Arsene.
Like, I think he has to find a good downbeat. He has to find a good call out. I'm going to try to read him. But at this point, 82, you make a mistake on that, you die to off-smash.
Big hits. Don doing such a good job keeping Red Team off stage, putting the pressure on to catch the roll on from Wizzy, but now Light off stage.
Oh, but he avoids the attempt at the down air.
Big
he reads
smash.
The get up. He gets the forward smash. And now Wizzy in a very similar spot that we've seen him in before.
No, Don, not like that. All right. Ooh, good. I didn't know an air would do that.
The wall jump back air? Wizzy decided to back off.
Too,
what we were talking about before, best moves.
Yeah.
We're saying that back
air's gotta be it. Nice. Good flood.
I like the flood too because it prevented Wizzy from going for like a jump. That's his jump. He's done, and that is going to be
who doesn't spike
CT GamerCon top 8 doubles champions, Light and Don, not Light's partner, Moist Light at that. Big hugs going out. Excellently played in preventing Wizzy and Sharp from getting the W.
Love to see it, man. The hometown heroes. I mean, we got some neighbors coming in to hang out and play, but of course, Connecticut's own, Don taking it home for Connecticut GamerCon. Great sets that I got to sneak in and commentate.
You love to see the hometown heroes hold it down and keep defense and make sure you stop everything. But you'll be seeing a whole lot more action for sure because we're going to be transitioning into singles, which means we're going to hop off for a minute. So make sure – I think you're staying here.
Yeah, I'm going to hop off for a minute, though.
Yeah, just for 1 minute. But, of course, do not go anywhere. We're switching right into singles. We're going to go to a quick momentary break. We'll be right back.